Hey everybody, welcome to the show. This week is junior prom, which is why I'm dressed in a tuxedo, I call it. Going with my friends in a tricked out limo to eat and then go to prom, which I hope is fun. I'm not nervous about prom, I don't like all that picture taken and no, your grandma does that. It's really annoying. Very annoying. I mean, I'd rather be in a limo with my friends on the way to doing it, you know, in prom rather than taking all the pictures and doing it. So, yep. One big thing we have going this year. In the limo, we're playing a bunch of chipmunk songs. You know, like, I found TikTok, I found Bad Romance, Hot and Cold, Single Ladies. I mean, we're going to blast some chipmunks at that limo. With chipmunks. Yeah, I'm about to, like, burn up in this thing, and I hadn't even left yet. So you think we're in silver. It's pretty cool. Next year, we're in orange. I went and got my tux. Surprisingly, one of the best-selling tuxedo ensemble things was orange. I said people loved orange. Didn't exactly expect that, but it made me feel better, because it doesn't look like I'm an idiot going brown like you're in orange. So, yeah. Going in orange. Next year. So, yeah. I'm not really used to this whole thing we got going on here, because you don't wear tuxes on my show. Usually in t-shirts and jeans. But it's okay, because this will be a night to remember. Probably in not the best ways. That sounded really, really corny. Oh well. So this is the before going to prom, and I will come back later after prom and tell you all about it. So, yeah. I guess I better go now, so I can go to prom. So, I will see you all later, after prom. So, it'll start in just a few seconds, so, you know, keep watching. Don't, like, you know, click off. See you later. Hey everybody, this is the after prom. Well, I actually have fun. Yes, I really didn't know if I was going to have fun, but I really did. In fact, me and a few of my friends were the first ones out on the dance floor, and everyone was looking at us because they were like, "Are you dancing?" It's like, yeah, we're dancing at prom. Because that's what you do at prom, you dance. So, that's pretty cool, because we were, like, the first ones out there. And, then, I've never danced in public like that in my life. Like, just in general dancing. It kind of felt good being down in that element, doing something I usually don't do, which is, like, basically dance for everyone in the world. So it was really a lot of fun. It was a really good, I guess it was a really good experience. But it was a lot of fun, and if you ever get a chance to go and your prom doesn't suck, then I think you should go, because they play some hot jams, and you should totally, like, dance to them. And if I sound really retarded right now, I'm really sorry, I'm just kind of out of it. I'm surprised I'm still even awake. So yeah, oh, down, see, our thing was fire and ice, and on one level, on the top level was fire, the bottom was ice, which, you know, I thought it would have been the other way around, you know, and, on the downstairs in the ice part, they had this room that was, like, you'd open it, and it was, like, ice cold in there, and they had all these ice creams and, like, little cups and stuff, and they were all melted, like, when we first got there, they were melted. It's like, that's kind of bad. So then, I headed up to the dance floor, and when everyone was getting there, everyone was just like standing there, and even like the DJ was like, "Hey, y'all should like get out there and dance. It's prom." So one of my friends, Taylor, another Taylor, she like ran out there with one of my other friends and they started dancing. And I was thinking, if I don't do it now, then I won't dance at all. So went and started dancing, and it was quite an experience. People were looking at me because I'm usually not that, So, oh well. Look at me all you want. I was having fun though. So, you were the one standing there in the corner with the hands in your pocket while I was having a good time dancing. So you look at me all you want. There's my two bits for today, or tonight, or whatever this is. It's tonight now, or today, it's the next day now. I feel like I want to say something else, but I don't know what it is. It's not coming to me. Oh, I know what it is. Yeah, it's really tricked out. It was the only one in the Southeast that had suicide doors, which was the ones that, instead of up and out, I go like that, which was really cool, awesome. And inside the one, the ceiling had like this light design, and then when all the lights are off, this little sparkly lights that would change colors. It was really cool to have something to go all the way around, change colors. It was really cool. Yeah. So tired. Hurting all over. Yeah, because that's what happens when you bounce up and down for 3 hours, 4 hours in a row. So, I guess I will end it for this week. So, see you all, and I guess next week on the new episode. So, see you all later. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Take my order, push your body like a carry out. Let me walk into your body till you hear me out. Turn me on, my baby, don't you hear me out. Turn me on, my baby, don't you hear me out. Take my order, push your body like a carry out. And let me walk into your body till it's lights out. Turn me on, my baby, don't you hear me out. Turn me on, my baby, don't you hear me out. Take my order, push your body like a carry out. Let me walk into your body till you hear me out. Turn me on, my baby, don't you hear me out. Turn me on, my baby, don't you hear me out. Take my order, push your body like a carry out. And let me walk into your body till it's lights out. Turn me on, my baby, don't you hear me out.